ABC 10 News starts now.
5:46 happening today. Philadelphia University will dedicate the ArlenSpecterCenter for Public Service. Its home is the newly renovated Roxborough House on the school's East Falls campus. The center displays some of Spector's archives, including a signed article of impeachment against President Clinton and pictures with world leaders. Spector died in 2012.